We think we are safe here. We as people hope that when we turn off the lights at night, that we are not in danger. We as students rely heavily on a force of people on campus who watch over us and ensure our safety. Our public safety department. I was thinking, and I'm very curious about what they do. I came across something very comforting online the other day. Our public safety is very respected, loved, and very well ranked. And I think that maybe students here give them too much of a hard time and complain that our campus security is very weak.
My name is Todd Palazza, and I'm the Director of Public Safety at Fairfield University. I truly feel we have a very safe campus.
Okay, it's true that the security posts are empty during the day. And yes, it's true that the barrier wall is only 3 feet high. But we live in Fairfield, and I think that the officers and the patrol is what really matters the most.
We are not perfect by any stretch of the imagination, and there is always room to grow, but we have a great department here. I love working here. I love the people that I work with. They're dedicated people who truly have the best interest, particularly the students, in mind.
So I decided to take a little ride along with them to show people that they are out there every single night patrolling our campus. Look around you. I was pleasantly surprised on my trip that these ex-cops and ex-military guards really do have the entire campus under surveillance.
We do utilize a lot of cameras on the campus. Most of them are on rooftops. We have some in the newer residence halls as well. They're really for everyone's protection. We don't want the community to get a sense of it's Big Brother watching.
Sometimes I just get worried, and I hope that my life and my safety are in good hands.
You always have to remember is trying to get out of that mindset that nothing can happen here. I don't need to take precaution.
Public safety monitors all entrances and buildings on campus. They have a 24/7 dispatcher. And to anyone who says that they're not doing their job, honestly, nothing bad has happened. Yet. With their very safe blue light system all across campus, and their continual presence at all of our events, in buildings, and just driving around the campus, I personally feel safer. They don't let the bad things that people say about them affect them. Their primary mission is protecting us. But do you feel protected?
We write parking tickets, we break parties up, you know. But on the flip side of that coin too, if someone's in trouble, we're the people going to help those folks out.